out plowing today.
Got the guys out here.
I'm way behind them. First guy takes one swath, next guy takes the next, and I come in and fill in the space there, so it pretty much makes it idiot-proof for me. But I feel like such an underachiever because they got more traction, they have more power, and I think they can go a little faster. Although I'm kind of keeping up with one of the guys here, so as you can tell. Anyway, I'm not sure what you'd call this type of a plow, except it's a somewhat of a subsoiler ripper. It's got a disc in the front. It's got some pretty big teeth for the second batch, and it's got some disc in the back that actually kind of level everything out after those big rippers go through. The type of plow, it's a brand of plow, it's a DMI. Like I said, I'm not sure what they call it, so. But there you go. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye.